I must stay and investigate the Hedron further. Continue through the brambles over there, and you should catch up to Procyon quickly.
Creatures here must be reacting to that woman! Watch my back, Talus! It's not often I find myself... Tread carefully. Linger in the wrong place and the land may take hold of you. That is a Grotug Pathfinder totem. Odd. I never leave those unattended. Do you hear that? We must be getting closer to the goblin camp. This destruction is excessive, even for goblins.
Say it, but we should check on them.
It looks like the witch got to the goblins too.
Look! Down there! I've never seen the Hedrons this active before!
Talus girl, what is it?
Outsider, Talus is acting strangely. We must be on the right track.
Is that an elemental? It is corrupting a hedron! But why? Beasts are approaching on all sides, called here by the energies of the corrupted hedron, no doubt! With you soon. That woman must be behind this. We should look for her trail. I see some humanoid footprints. Let's keep going! This rain feels unusually warm. Something is not right. I see more footprints. We're on their trail! Merfolk? Are they behind this?
Someone's coming! This way! Focus the hedrons! Let these beasts do what they do best!
They are using water elementals to corrupt an entire hedron grid. We must distract them from the hedrons.
We may have lost that